Alright. Should have farmed more brain goo, I guess. Actually, the shotgun. Eh, we'll stick with double barrel. Yeah, we'll stick with double barrel. Alright, Joseph, thank you for dragging the corpse out of the way. Go ahead and waste a match. Dick. Damn it, 300, we're still 100 short. Why do you guys use the commands when there's no reason to use the command? I don't get it. What's up, AD1172552? Going pretty good, sir. Going pretty good.
Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us.
Doing okay there, Joseph? Come on.
Hang in there. Just a little further.
So if he goes crazy, he might actually be pretty tough because that axe was doing some work. Wonder if I can fall down. Nope, invisible wall. I can't sprint.
There are only two. We can take them.
No, that's not.
I like your moxie, Broseph. Guillotine's head, it only has like 40% accuracy though. Or is it even worse than that? Oh shit, I think we're going to Sniper Town. Yep, going to Sniper Town. Uh oh, sniper, here we go. Good thing they conveniently forgot about me. Oh, Joseph, you're all bloodied. Uh-oh. Oh, I had to go quicker than that? Are you serious? Give me another. No! I totally could have fucking shot the second. Well, we got to see Joseph die. So that kind of worked, I guess. My bad, Joseph. I guess I'm a little slow on the punch there. There was still time, man. Come on. Oh, wow. I wanted to line up a good shot. I love how he doesn't slow down.
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry.
Ah, you shook off that explosion pretty good. I'm impressed. Look at that! He's taking on the role of Ellie over here! I'm surprised that did not fall.
You should have just let them.
Huh?
What the hell? It's just a matter of time. It's better this way.
What the fuck?
You know, there is a cliff. You just jump, bro. Of course. Can we knock over the plank?
Cover me.
Let's go.
Cover you? Really? Let's just knock over the plank! Okay, yeah, well, no time for plank stories. Planks are overrated as knock it down, shit's overrated as fuck! Oh god, that sway is terrible. Yeah, you stay over there. I'm not wasting any more ammo. Ooh, I do have an axe, though. Alright, I think I have to go over there and kill him.
Hurry, this way.
Oh, never mind! See you later, bitches!
Joseph, are you alright?
Yeah.
I was about ready to axe that fool too. I know, right? Dayun? I do love convenience. Convenience is always nice. And that, my friends, is good for a shotgun damage upgrade. Glorious. Beautiful. Fuck all your crates! This is the best crate smashing simulator I've ever played. Unknown at this point, Grim Magnet. Unknown. You have no idea.
Kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, like everywhere else. We gotta keep moving.
If it's deserted, what's the rush, right? Ooh, I hope it has a trap. It does. So, what, I gotta do that like 3 times? I'll take it. Nice. More parts. More parts means more flashbang bolts. Gameplay's fun, Bimbo. He's pretty fun. Story is a little weird, but I think that's the point. Must be a marketplace. Look at all this free loot, man. I love free loot. Watch the next part be like, it'll send enemies proportionate to how many boxes you looted here. We're gonna have to kill everything.
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched,
does it seem a little harder to move lately?
The stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Must be pretty easy taking things away when you can teleport all over the place.
Lately?
Will you shut up? You're ruining my story time here. You know that? Yes, he did, Yoon. Joseph has no goddamn manners, apparently. No goddamn manners, bro. Get that shit out of here. Okay, I think this place is as thoroughly looted as it's ever gonna get. Okay. Unless I can bash these. Which I don't think I can. I cannot. Alright, I think we're good to go. I think we are good to go. Ah, no, not yet. More things to smash. Big loot followed by big boss. Well, we did just get done fighting, like 20 zombies, so, maybe it's just rearming ourselves after the big fight we just had. You know, it actually sort of follows the Resident Evil 4 formula too, where at the beginning of the game, it was a bit more slow-paced, and it wasn't an action-packed gunfight, but these last couple fights here, I mean, we are just throwing bullets left and right, and it was like exactly like that in Resident Evil 4 as well. The pacing, man, the pacing. It's so similar, it's intoxicating. Don't even think about it, bro. I got an axe.
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity, elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Evil 4 was a good game. It's alright. It's not like Resident Evil 4 was known for its story too, right? Yeah? Oh! Oh snap. I can't sprint. Something's about to happen here.
Shit. Let's hide out in here for a minute.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you.
Yeah, I'm counting on you and your giant at which you have seemed to have, which you have managed to lose. Congratulations, Sebastian.
Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful.
Some kind of, yeah.
I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.
I wonder what gave the cult vibe away here. Was it the giant meat shack thing we have over here? Because that'd probably give it away there. Cedar Hill Church. Ooh, more matches. Thank you. Probably an accident involving the old Myra there, Tostris. At least that's what I would bet. Get out of here and go to upgrade 10. Oh, no diary to tell us about the accident? I guess not. I don't think anyone can recap what the story is so far, XVT, and that's not just me being lazy. Basically, brainwaves have caused shit, and now we are dealing with that shit. That is the best explanation I can give you right now. Brainwaves and experiments. I forgot experiments. Someone was doing naughty experiments. So yeah, now you're all caught up. Alright, so let's get that shotgun upgraded. Seems like the rifle is already freakishly powerful as is. Okay, I'm gonna stick to my guns here. I want my shotgun upgraded. Let's do that. My pump action shotgun. So, stock. Sniper rifle ammo, agony bolts. Syringes. I never use grenade. This is already max level. Let's get some more matches. Matches are always good. Sorry, Marge. I can't help it that I beat these games so fast. Sorry, Marge Egg. That's okay. When you're done watching those things, you can get all caught up with this one. Alright, let's switch this to old Pumpy. Alright. We're good. Pump action shotgun should be pretty. That is the pump action, right? Okay. Yes, yes it is. Alright, here we go. Glorious, glorious. Hey, matches are useful, Yoon. Yes, there is, Bimbo. Plenty of scavenging here. Pastor Graciano. Pastor Graciano and several parishioners at Cedar Hill Church are missing. The church has been locked up tight since they disappeared. Hey, that wasn't the fat guy who got guillotined. I have no idea. I have no idea who the last two missing posters have been. Alright, let's make sure to grab these matches over here, and then we are good to kill some more zombies.
Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
Alright, Joseph, try not to die. There's a corpse up there.
You alright?
Yeah. Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with? What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you.
Ooh. I guess we won't be backtracking. The way's been cut off. Alright, stream. It has been a little over 2 hours since our last break, so let's go ahead and take another short one. So if you've got something you need to do, eat, drink, pee, poo, fap, or smoke, now is the time to do it. Be a beat. I'm back. I am back, sword. Recharged, refreshed, ready to go a couple more rounds stream. We ready to get some mindfucked a little bit more? I think I'm ready for that. I am ready. Oh shit. Ooh, what the hell? Oh shit, that zombie is using a fucking sniper rifle! Okay. Okay, okay. Joseph, what are you doing? I guess he doesn't want to. Can I, like, get through this part without having to shoot? Yeah, I'm sitting there waiting for you to fucking pop his head and you're being an idiot. Hook your ass long enough. What the hell? Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. I can't sprint through. I can't sprint through the sludge. That was a great kick, bro. Nice spacing. Are you dead? Yes, you are. Okay, so I guess one of them might need to be alive. All right, Joseph, you have fun with that guy. I'm going to go this way. Bring out old Pumpy just in case.
Sebastian, let me bring you out near the path of the church. Keep going, I'll cover you.
Zombies, infected, crazy people. I guess we could just call them crazies. Maybe we are the crazy ones. The fuck is this? Oh my god, they've got a gimp. Uh-oh, they have got... Oh my god, they have got a gimp. Let's see the death scene. That actually didn't do that much. Come on, let's see a good death animation there, gimp. Either I've got hella gains or this gimp is actually a lot gimper than his appearance would have you believe. Aww. I wanted a special death animation. That's disappointing.